There is an option here to undo the changes that you have saved, or excuse me, that you have applied but not yet committed. So let me demonstrate that. What I'll do now is create, well, let's just call this the fifth element. And this fifth element, whoops, this fifth element, when I first created, as you can see, I'm still editing it. We see the asterisk, right? If we get off of this dialog box over here, if we get off of that the value section here and get back over to the browser, then we have applied it. Remember, we've applied it, but we haven't committed it yet. We haven't saved it to the database. Well, watch what happens when you undo this. There is an undo option here, or it's called undo checkout. What that does is it prompts you, again, with an optional dialog box. Do you really want to delete this? Well, yes, I do, because I misspelled it. So I'll go ahead and undo that checkout. And as you can see, it's gone. So the key takeaway here is, you know, and let's just look at this one more time. I'll do it correctly this time. I'll do a brand new fifth element. When you create this fifth element, let me name it, as you are working on it, whoops, as you're working on it, but before you've completed work on this, you will see the asterisk. Once you do exit from this value pane over here to the browser, we do apply it, but we don't commit it yet. And it's only when we choose check-in that we commit that. And that is optionally with this dialog box. If I were to select this, then the next time I checked in, it would simply check in and not prompt me. Now, one final note is if you decide that you would like to save the work you've done so far, but only temporarily, you're not ready to check it in yet. Oh, let's say you go in here and you fix this. There is an option to do that. I just change that to change the name to correct it. Now, when I go off of that field, you'll notice, again, we get that asterisk indicating that it has been modified, but it has not yet been applied. Now, what if I want to apply it right now without leaving this view pane over here? How can I do that if I want to go in here and work here for a while? Or let's say I've just built some stuff here and I'm in the process of building 15 attributes. You know, if you're kind of conservative, you'd say, I'd like to store that somewhere. I'm not ready to commit yet, but I'd like to store that somewhere while I'm still on here. Well, we have an option right here called Apply the Changes. If you go ahead and choose Apply the Changes, as you can see, what it's done is essentially it has applied those changes. It hasn't stored them yet, it's just applied them. Now, if you're wondering, isn't that kind of the same thing as just leaving that display? If I were to go over to a different element, wouldn't it do the same thing? And you're absolutely correct. If I were to simply stop my editing over here and choose the browser window, it would have the same effect. So we just give you two different ways to do it. If you're in the middle of a big edit and you don't want to navigate away from this page yet, yeah, if you're in the middle of building some attributes, you can just go ahead and apply those changes.